What up, YouTube dudes? Is you guys ready? We're gonna check out Tate McRae. Feel like shit. If you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button, subscribe, all that. Let's check it out.
Usually never cry at all. I would say I'm pretty tough, but it's been a couple weeks now and I still feel stuck in my lungs. And usually I go out on nights and I think of you once, but if they start playing that song I can't help but to think about us. Really thought I'd be done with the hardest part when I pull myself out of your arms. Wish I knew that was only the start. And now I'm falling apart, cause last night for the very first time you didn't even try to call. Why? Why? I thought I might die. I couldn't even sleep at all.
Hey, you know what? I was feeling it, you know, like feeling like shit. Like she was doing a good job portraying that, and then all of a sudden that threw me off. She just grabbed this guy and they started dancing. That kind of threw off the whole vibe. I was feeling like, whoa.
And maybe I'll get used to it, but right now I just feel like shit. So I kissed somebody else just to see how it felt. But all that was going through my brain was your hands around my waist. You know how to do it so well. Really thought I was done with the hardest part.
Damn.
And I pulled myself out of your arms. Wish I knew that was only the start. And now I'm falling apart, cause last night for the very first time you didn't even try to call.
Tate McRae got a real good voice, man. It's soft. It's there, you know. But I'm not understanding the dancing right now. Like, how is that portraying her sadness? Like, it's going over my head. I mean, I've never really been the type of guy that can really understand feelings and stuff portrayed. Like, I'm just not feeling like the sadness by the dancing thing, you know? You know what I'm saying? Like, the music and everything is on point. The song, the lyrics, everything is on point. The dancing thing, I'm just not feeling like, how is that portraying sadness and feeling like shit to me? Am I?
Now if I get a little too drunk, I'll start thinking, what if you were the one? I know that the damage is done. And I still have the shirt that you all will.
They're about to get fired for breaking dishes like that.
There on the floor, my kid, under the bed, hoping that I could forget that last night for the very first time you didn't even try to call. Why? Why? I thought I might die. I couldn't even sleep at all. And maybe I'll get used to it. But right now I just feel like.
She's very flexible. I give her that. She's moving. I feel like shit as well. Tate McRae has been doing a lot lately, man. Like, you know, like, she's dropping music and doing her damn thing. Like, comment, subscribe, man. Y'all know what to do. Stay safe, man. I love y'all.